This is a really important song to me, and as I mentioned earlier, when I was younger, I dealt with a lot of self-worth issues, and one of the big reasons for that is I grew up in a very conservative environment, and I realized at a very young age that I was attracted to men, which was not okay at all in the circles that I ran in. And from very early on, a lot of things were spoken over me, that I was an abomination, or that I was hideous, or that I was disgusting. And when you're told so many things as a young child, you start to believe them yourself, and you start to implement that into your life. And I remember not even being able to look at myself in the mirror because I was so disgusted and disappointed with who I was. And when I was 20 years old, I tried very hard to run away from all of these problems, and I got married to my wife, and the first 4 years of our marriage were very, very difficult because we were trying to figure out how to make it work, or how to love each other in this very interesting type of scenario. And about 4 years in, the only thing I can really say about it was that something incredible happened, and I fell in love with her in a way that I can't explain, and she fell in love with me. And we've been married for 10 years now, and we have a little baby girl who's a year old. And the crazy thing is I never thought that my life would end up like that, and she's quite literally the only woman for me. But one of the most important things that that my music is about, and everything that I'm trying to say with my music, is that the perfect you is being exactly who you are. And the song is called Perfect, and I think that perfect is a word that's held over our heads a lot in society. We need to look like this, or we need to be like this, and we try to strive for this thing that we can never be because it's not us. And one of the strongest things that I have is I want to be who I am, and it took a long time to accept who I was, and to accept, and that's just a little facet of who I am, but all the elements of who I was. And about 6 months ago, I remember my friend told me, just stand in front of the mirror and look at every part of yourself, and just learn to love yourself, and learn to love every part of you, regardless if it matches up to what other people's expectations are. And that was the first time in my life that I was able to stand there and say, you're worthy of love, and you're beautiful just the way that you are. And that's something that we've heard a lot, obviously, but one thing that I believe in more than anything is love. And I think that love breaks down every barrier, and the biggest encouragement I can give to anybody is to always pursue love in your life, and to make decisions, and to treat other human beings the way that love would, because I think that that changes our perspective, and it changes our mindset and how we treat other people. So thank you guys so much for coming and listening. I'm Andreas Moss, and this song's called Perfect. Thank you so much. Hey, you're looking in the mirror, seeing flaws, you think that what you wear is who you are, who you are. Don't pay attention, cause you're golden, no one's more beautiful, I promise. You think the real you's not enough, not enough, and even if my comments make you blush, I love you more than I can handle. Baby, don't change a thing. You don't have to be perfect, baby. Don't you know that you're worth it? It made me fall in love with you right from the start, yeah. I love you more than I can handle. Baby, don't change a thing. You don't have to be perfect. You don't have to be perfect, baby. Don't you know that you're worth it? You're worth it. You don't have to be perfect. Baby, no. Thank you guys so much.